Now with a man going from the football field to the front lines to fight the pandemic, former NFL player Dr. Myron Rolle says what he learned playing pro ball is helping him save the lives of coronavirus patients. This former NFL safety is tackling a new opponent and taking the challenge head on. Myron Rolle was a defensive back on the Tennessee Titans for two seasons before leaving the sport he loved to pursue another dream, becoming a doctor. Now as a third-year neurosurgery resident at Massachusetts General Hospital, he's bringing that same intensity off the field to the ER, saving the lives of coronavirus patients.
We saw that becoming challenged with the amount of influx of patients who were coming off the street with COVID-19. So my colleagues and I in our neurosurgical department volunteered for the surge clinic.
This all happening as Massachusetts is set to reach its peak in coronavirus cases.
This week is very challenging for sure. We have so many patients coming in, absolutely, and next week it's probably going to be even worse.
Rolle's former collegiate and professional football career, he says, prepared him for handling extreme situations, giving him the confidence to battle this pandemic.
The best crossover trait is mitigating pressure and understanding that in moments that are intense, you have to stay focused, rely on your fundamentals, go back to your teaching, what you've been taught, what you've read, what you know, and execute, because you have a lot of people relying on you.
And as hundreds of patients rely on doctors like Rolle, one major concern on the front line is fatigue due to the increase of hours they are working.
I'm working 24-hour shifts pretty much every other day right now, and it's been hard for sure.
That pressure, he says, can be intense, but the former NFL safety relies on his past to drive him through these uncertain times.
I just go back to my football days where I said, you know what, I've been through a tough time before. I've had to run through a guy who's 300 pounds. I've had to work out in 100-degree weather. I had to put on 15, 20 pounds of equipment to get it done. I've had cramps. I felt like my body was going to give out on me. I made it through that. I can make it through this.
He is truly something else. Thank you, Dr. Myron Rolle. Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.